Before you, I never really understood love. All those songs, all those films. But then again, before you, I didn't understand how full my heart could feel.
I was about six when I decided I would never fall in love. I watched my parents' marriage just fall to pieces and I watched them break along with it. Love seemed like madness. I honestly couldn't understand why anyone would put themselves through so much suffering. But then I met you. And I knew I'd put up with endless misery if it meant I could have you. I'd climb mountains, I'd cross oceans. You were my world. And it scared me because at any moment, my world could end. The tiniest thing would make my heart skip beats. The birthmark on your shoulder. The way you'd pronounce my name. I wanted all the beautiful parts of you. And I wanted all the ugly parts too.
This isn't about my grandmother's ring on the finger next to yours. It's not about something old or something new. It's about standing next to you and telling you that my world only started spinning once you said yes. I don't want to say I do, but that'd be too easy. I'd rather say we did. When they said we shouldn't. We do. When they said we wouldn't. I'd rather say we will. Even when they say we can't.
My mind is gone like a rolling stone out the window. This time my phone, they're playing sad old songs on the radio.